Reese's Peanut Butter Cupcakes Recipe. If you love the combination of chocolate and peanut butter, then you will definitely want to try this Reese's Peanut Butter Cupcakes recipe. These cupcakes are a delicious and indulgent treat that will satisfy any sweet tooth. Ingredients: 1¾ cups all-purpose flour, 1 teaspoon baking powder, 1/2 teaspoon baking soda, 1/2 teaspoon salt, 1/2 cup unsalted butter, softened, 1/2 cup granulated sugar, 1/2 cup brown sugar, 2 large eggs, room temperature, 1 teaspoon vanilla extract, 3/4 cup buttermilk, room temperature, 1 cup creamy peanut butter, 1 cup powdered sugar, 1/2 cup unsalted butter, softened, 1/4 cup heavy cream, 1/2 teaspoon vanilla extract, 24 Reese's peanut butter cups. Instructions: preheat the oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit and line a cupcake tin with cupcake liners. In a medium bowl, whisk together the flour, baking powder, baking soda, and salt. Set aside. In a separate large mixing bowl, cream together the butter, granulated sugar, and brown sugar until light and fluffy. Add in the eggs, one at a time, mixing well after each addition. Stir in the vanilla extract. Add the dry ingredients to the wet ingredients in three parts, alternating with the buttermilk, starting and ending with the dry ingredients. Mix until just combined. Fold in the creamy peanut butter until fully incorporated. Fill each cupcake liner about 2/3 of the way full with the batter. Bake for 18 to 20 minutes, or until a toothpick inserted into the center of a cupcake comes out clean. While the cupcakes are baking, prepare the peanut butter frosting. In a large mixing bowl, cream together the softened butter and powdered sugar until light and fluffy. Add the heavy cream and vanilla extract and mix until fully combined. Once the cupcakes have cooled, use a piping bag to frost each cupcake with the peanut butter frosting. Unwrap the Reese's peanut butter cups and place one on top of each frosted cupcake. These Reese's peanut butter cupcakes are a delicious and decadent treat that are perfect for any occasion. Whether you are making them for a special occasion or just as a sweet treat for yourself, they are sure to be a hit with anyone who loves the classic combination of chocolate and peanut butter.